Putting him out.
He's calling him.
I'm actually very confused about what he's doing. Y'all, look at the driveway. We've got a little mud today. What? Let's see. What did we get? We got an inch-ish. A little less than an inch, right? 9/10. Oh, man. And we're just two. We're supposed to get two tomorrow? No, don't say that. Oh, gosh. We want to turn this group of cows out, but we've got a problem with the fence. So, I'm gonna try to get that situated so we can get them out today before the rain comes. So we don't have to feed them any more hay in this lot right now. We'll see. It's the most beautiful day. The sun's shining, not a cloud in the sky. It's in the 40s.
You walk into the fence.
Okay, I'm going to the fence box. I have, we call it directions. There's two different boxes here. I think the fence is going two different ways. So we're going to see what's happening. Man, it's a lot of cords here. This is the left one. Hold on. This is very confusing. Y'all, this is too much for my brain. Okay. So unplug the right. Okay. The left one's on. I unplugged the right one. Okay, that test is done. Now, we're going to plug the other one in. I don't know. I'm just doing what I'm told. Okay. Yes. He's using the fence tester. He looks perplexed. He's definitely perplexed. Hands going in the pocket. The looking, the thinking. Okay, now we're gonna plug them both up. Cobwebs. Alright. Now, this one's, this one's red. What's the verdict?
I think we can get out there and go up the hill.
Oh. We probably should have brought Susie.
I wouldn't go back and get it.
I don't know. I'm just saying. You know more than I do. It's just very muddy.
It'll come less good in the past year, I guess.
Okay, so we're going back to get Susie. Okay, never mind. We're going to use this. What? We're putting him out. We're putting him out. He's calling him. They're all over there at the hay pier. Well, except for this girl getting some water. Hey, you hear them? Here they come. Let's go, ladies and babies. All right, gate's open. Oh yeah, here comes the babies. All right, heavy Chevy. All right, it's rocky. That wasn't bad.
When the rock runs out.
When the, till the rock runs out? Yeah. not up here yet. All right. How do you want them open?
That gate, the upper gate, go back around and stick on the ground, I think.
Okay.
This gate, you might want to let it come back this way.
Okay. Bottom gate in, upper gate out. All right, girls, we changed our mind. There's nothing really in this lot, so we're going to let you go over here. In this big lot. That's all that'll do. I had my directions wrong, y'all. Okay. Come on, ladies. Okay, that's done. So, we turned them out. They basically got access to like 3 lots, but it's still not a lot of grass. Where we really want to put them, we've got to repair fence. So, we got to get that done. Tomorrow it's supposed to rain all day. That's going to be great. And the day after that, we're going to have to make a load of feed for the other group. And then now he is doing the shuffle. He's frustrated. He's doing the shuffle to be able to get to the tractor so he can get a bale of hay for the horses. You know how that goes. Everything's in front of something else, and he's whistling for me. Okay. All right, gate getter. Gate getter. And looks like we need another pallet of minerals. We gotta get minerals too. I'm actually very confused about what he's doing, so I'm not gonna ask a lot of questions. I'm just gonna do what I'm told. I was told to back the truck back up. Oh, there's a big mud puddle. Big one. He's pulling this trailer out. I don't really know why. I don't know, y'all. I'm so confused. Austin and I were able to put Rip and Hank out for a little bit. This field is dry enough, so we put them out there, and then we'll put them back in their stall tonight. And the others are out there. There's little Doc. He's doing good. Yes, he's still here. It would be very hard for Austin to let him leave at this point, so we'll just cross that bridge. Okay, I'm still a little confused about what we were moving all that stuff for, but I'm going to help take the strings off the hay. Okay, not quite done. He's gonna try to get this in here so he doesn't have to keep pulling it out every time he needs to get a bale of hay for the horses. And there's no reason it shouldn't fit in here. Hey, lady! Hey, girl, where'd you come from? I saw you sitting over there with the sheep in the sunshine. Were you getting some sunshine with the sheep? Alright, he's all set up now. You're good. Straight back. Come on back. I'd say that's pretty good. Boys, it's time to go in. I can't whistle. You whistle, sissy. Oh, they're coming. Listen at them. Hey, pretty boys. You ready to go in? Well, the rain is here. The rain has been here for several hours now, and it's pretty wild, y'all. It's not pouring. We're heading out to do barn chores. It's bad though. It's flooding. There's like flood warnings everywhere. And it's gonna rain a lot more upriver. So they're already saying, I think the river's already getting out in Danville. I think it's already some flooding. We were just saying how, oh my goodness, how thankful I am we are that we don't have anything down on the river bottom, because it's most likely going to get out. It is going to get out. So, thank you. Thank you that we didn't do that this winter. All right. And that's about it, y'all. Today is a wash. We've been doing school and stuff inside. I gotta go to the crib and do some work. And the ponies are out here eating their hay. It's like I say, it's not cold either. It's in the 50s. But we got some stalls to clean. I hear dogs barking. Well, now the sky's falling out. There's also tornado watches, and I don't know. It's just a lot going on, y'all. It's a lot going on. Oh, the water. All right, girls, let's go. Austin's almost done. I'm gonna go. I got 8 things to do between now and 2 hours. Huh? Come on, girls, this way. I did not mean for them to come out here. I need somebody to let them out, because Clara is filthy. You hear that wind? Oh, wow. This is like tropical, y'all. Okay, y'all, it is here now. I just got a warning for a severe thunderstorm, and the sky just really fell out. I guess we'll get rid of that Christmas tree one day. It's probably getting ready to blow over. It's thundering. It's lightning. The rain's coming down sideways. Look at the trees. Oh boy. It's January. Who ever heard of such? I'm just sitting here watching the, it was just at 0.95 like a minute ago, y'all. And then it went to 1.08. Then it went to 1.16. It'll change here again shortly. I know it will. Cause it is pouring out there. Oh my goodness. Oh gosh. I'm so glad we were able to turn that group of cows out. They got plenty of, 1.25. It just rained 3/10 in the last less than 3 minutes. Aren't you glad to be inside, Bonnie Boo? Y'all, look at the driveway. Oh my gosh. This is reminding me of a hurricane from a few years ago where we had really bad flooding. Oh, y'all, my pool cover. Oh, it had made it so far. I thought we were good. Nope. Well, here we are. The morning after, and no power. So, candle lit, bacon cooking. That's what we're doing. Thank goodness for the gas stove. Oh me. Okay, well we got lucky. The power came back on. Well, I was still cooking breakfast, so that worked fine. Now, the coffee pot, that's like the most important thing, right? So the coffee pot obviously wasn't working. And I went and tried to plug it into my truck because, I mean, I got this fancy truck and it's got all these outlets and it did not work. I don't know. Anyway, so So he came back and Lawrence had this idea that I didn't even think about. Just mix that. He said, this is how cowboys would do it. We'll see. I don't know. It worked though. We just put the grounds and the water and boiled them on the stove and then just ran that through the coffee filter and we had coffee and it was good. And it had just started boiling when the lights came on. So I could have done it in the coffee pot, but anyway, at least we've got power, so the children can do their school. Yay! It's cloudy, it's still breezy, but the breeze is good because hopefully that'll help dry it up a little bit before the next round. Evidently there's another system coming through in 2 days. And then supposedly more next week. I don't know, y'all. We're going to have to do some assessments to see if we got trees down on the fences. There's a very likely chance of that. And got to get our ponies out of their stalls today and get them walked. I don't know. Got a lot to do today. So that's where we're at. All's well that ends well. Oh, and we got to make a load of feed today in this muddy mess. That's what we got to do. That's probably top priority. Well, one of like five things, the top priority. Barley's really popping now.
Did it wash down through there?
Oh, it did wash. Down there. We're going to look at the river. We don't see it over here like this very much. This road. I know on video it doesn't look like much, but it doesn't usually wash like this. It just came so fast and so hard. It's not out on our field. Well, not right here anyway. But it's high and it's rolling. Oh yeah, that's
you
how.
Need to look at the whole
thing. Okay, let me get the whole picture before I start talking. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh wow. Whew. Like I videoed yesterday. I said, just thanking God that we didn't put anything down here. Oh wow. Yep, she's out. Oh my gosh. Just a little bit of water out there, just a little bit. Oh, yeah, on the other side of the river. Oh, you're right. Yeah. It's out everywhere. Wesley looked at this app that shows the cresting, and evidently it's already crested. But like I said, we're supposed to get more rain in 2 days. This is not going to have time to do a lot and add it to it. I don't know. It's going to be a lot of people with some flooding. It's been five. I thought it'd been like two or three, but he's saying it's been about five since we've had it like this. But the last time it did it, we had crops in the field, so.
Yeah.
Count our blessings. All the girls and babies are high and dry over here, though. That's good. Drove down here to the little bridge. See how close it was. It's out. It's going down from this morning. He said he came earlier. It's close. Very close. That's not supposed to be water right there. ignore this. Just a little creek here. Normally. Got some water pines there. Pond pines. Pond pines. Okay. Next. Feed. Make feed. We gotta make feed. It's windy. Hello, Rusty. Now look at Lady. Look at her out there. What are you doing, girl? Why are you out there?